skin was ripped, they stripped his rights, but searched the scriptures and find Christ back in his rightful place, placed at the right hand of the Father. His face is the light that other religions refuse to seek, because he exposed their deep dark secrets. But it's no secret that Jesus came from heaven down to earth, wrapped himself in human flesh just to become the Messiah. So these anti-Christ haters and liars can try to deny him if they want to, but Jesus is God, and I dare you tell me otherwise.
Tell him, my eyes will be closed for the remainder of my earthly life, because I do not need to see myself the way you see me. If seeing the way you see me ever prevents me from seeing Christ.
Never be so obsessed with image that you forget who you're made in. If anyone ever tells you that you only count if you fit in, they should be held accountable for keeping counterfeit in. But instead, I'm saying, for those who've been saved by his grace and his favor, stop trying to please them, because it's not their job nor place to embrace you. Because I'd rather be an outcast now than get cast out later.
Thank you.